Hello, today I will show you what to do if your boost pressure gauge isn't showing up. You have to make sure that one of these options is disabled. That one, you have to switch it to off, and now it should be fine. Yeah, here it is. You can also switch to all weather. And then it will show your current speed. Yeah, thank you for watching.